it's cruel, but it's where it is. We have to accept it. So it was a nice game for everybody. A lot of alternative after 20 minutes, you know, 2-3. And second half, we did everything. So we could not easy to create chances. We create a lot, so we make mistakes in that competition punish us a lot, but we knew it, but we scored the goals that we needed. Unfortunately, at the end was a bad end for us, so congratulations Tottenham and his team and his side, and all the best for the semifinals.